Welcome back. Wesleyan's going to leave the weekend 2-0 with head coach John Raba. Carter Hawthorne makes a tremendous play. That to execute that play at the end, he's got to do so many things. A, beat the defender, but as he closes it on the crease, he's got to make sure he stays out of the crease. And as he dives forward, he's got to make sure of where he lands. Talk about the play that he made there to lift you guys to victory.
Yeah, I mean, it was a tremendous play. I mean, I give Lynchburg a lot of credit. Defensively, they really did a nice job tonight. Just kind of making things difficult for us. And, we had to make a lot of individual plays, and there was no one bigger than Carter making that last play there where, again, he's a senior captain. He's an All-American type player, and he made an All-American type play there.
You guys had, throughout the night, different individuals at different times, whether it be the defensive end, offensive end. Otto makes a couple of big saves for you. In terms of this weekend, coming here and winning two games, what does this mean and establish some even more momentum now for your team going forward?
Yeah, it's a tremendous weekend for us. I mean, just to be part of this venue, we're just so excited that Coach was able to bring us in and be part of it, because I think this mimics a lot of the NCAA type play you might get later in the year. And for some of our younger guys, I mean, we have a lot of new faces in this team. We're still trying to find our identity in the 2019 season, and still happening. But this is a good weekend to really start to really kind of solidify a lot of things for us on the offense, the defense, and obviously winning some hard fought games is always a good thing. And as a coach, again, it's a progressive week for us, and we always talk about trying to get better each week, and this is certainly a good weekend for us to get a little bit better.
I was going to say too, I mean, you get two games really with one date, so to speak, in terms of the schedule. Can you place a value on getting this type of competition over a 48-hour period for your team?
No, I we can't, and it's the first opportunity. Usually with our breaks, it doesn't really happen this way. And we're happy that, really the Middlebury coach was able to really make this happen for us. Because usually we have Middlebury, Vermont, just to play these two great teams down here and just be part of this. We would love to do it again. We love to, if we have the opportunity and we can make it happen, we'd love to be part of it. Just because the way they treat you, and just the experience itself is just, it's second to none. And the competition is just so much fun to watch all these games.
I say too, you mentioned a moment ago a lot of younger players, a lot of guys maybe playing more enhanced roles now. Easy with a little bit of a championship hangover to kind of fall back on that, but your kids haven't done that. They know they're going to be tested here, and so far, two wins here, now 5-1 on the campaign. Happy with the way a lot of these youthful guys are handling these new roles for you?
Oh yeah, absolutely. There's so many new roles. I mean, a whole entire second midfield line is a new attack. We have a senior on attack who's one of our captains who's starting for the first time, and replacing some defenders. We had basically five of our six defenders from last year all like graduated, we're trying to figure it out. But tonight was a great, in terms of defense, that's the Wesleyan way. We really feel like pretty strongly what we're trying to do on defensive end. And tonight was a really good testament to having faith in our system and how things are going, and our goalie playing pretty well, particularly at the end there, to kind of play the style we want to play. So, we'll keep getting better, but we're excited with the way it's happened so far.
All right, well done. Congratulations. Best of luck the rest of the year.
Great. Thank you very much.
All right, John Raba joining us here as Wesleyan picks up a pair of victories here this weekend at the Mustang Classic.